Boss, magandang araw. So, welcome to my channel, JBL Works. Ngayon, mag-unbox tayo ng Kobe Weld Auto Darkening Welding Mask. Actually, boss, nabili natin to siya sa halagang 2,000 plus. So, itong welding mask, boss, is powered by solar energy. So, ito yung instruction manual niya. May mga specification. So, itong welding mask, boss, gamit nito is yung lithium battery. May apat na design. So, yung napili natin kulay blue na may tatak na eagle. So, ganda na ko. Kulay blue. Okay, so yung battery nito, boss, is powered by lithium battery para sa mahaba ang gamit. At yung power on-off niya is fully automatic. Ito namang dial, boss, ito yung gamit para sa kung habang, alimbawa, nagka-grind tayo or nagka-cutting tayo. So, i-dial natin siya papuntang grind position. So, kung nag-welding naman, dial natin siya sa welding position. So, boss, ito naman yung sensitivity, boss. Actually, naka-default to siya sa lowest state, boss. Ibig sabihin, nasa high current welding job po. So, pag low current naman tayo, dadial na natin siya sa high position. So, baliktad. So, pag indoor yung welding natin, nasa mid-range lang. Okay, ito boss, ito yung headgear adjusting angle. So, kung gusto natin mabilis pag-drop ng helmet kung mag-welding na tayo, ito yung na-adjust natin. So, hindi na kailangan hawakan yung mask para ibaba. So, automatic nag-drop siya. Depende sa higpit. Okay, boss. Actually, itong helmet natin, boss, may tatlong plate siya, boss. Itong sa harap, ito yung protective plate. After nito, may plate pa sa gitna. Tapos yung pangatlo, boss, yun na yung ADF, yung auto darkening filter. Nagpoprotekta sa mata natin, boss, from splash at saka yung infrared at saka yung ultraviolet radiation, boss. Okay, boss. Actually, may dalawang extra glass siya, boss. Itong malaki. Ito yung protective plate. Extra plate. Itong maliit naman, ito yung ADF, boss. Ito yung auto darkening filter glass. So, dito to siya sa loob. Sakaling masira yun, boss, may extra pa tayo. Okay, boss. Excited na ako. Te-testing natin, boss. Okay. So, adjust natin yung headgear angle adjusting na, boss. Okay, drop lang kagad. Okay. So, nagda-drop ka agad, boss. Adjust natin. Okay, boss. Ito, suotan natin. So, okay. So, left side tayo, boss. Right side. Okay, boss. Ganda. So, testing natin. So, testing natin sa stainless steel, boss. Okay, so suot natin. Okay, yung rod, stainless rod. Okay, testing natin. Okay. So automatic, boss, pag mag-weld tayo, nagda-darken siya, boss. So pag malilip naman yung rod, nagla-light naman siya, full light, full dark. So hindi na kailangan tanggalin, boss, tulad ng conventional na welding glass, focus tanggal. So ito, boss, hindi na kailangan, kahit hindi tanggalin yung mask, klarong-klaro pa rin. Nakikita mo yung wini-welding mo, boss. Okay, ganda, boss. Okay, ganda. Okay, ganda, boss. 2 thumbs up to, boss. Galing. So, boss, thank you for watching, boss. Pa-subscribe naman, boss. Comment at saka like, boss. Kita-kits sa next video, boss.